Statistics in the Ministry of Public Health say the HIV/AIDS prevalence rate in the country is stagnating due to what experts term a sustained sensitization campaign by health authorities and non-governmental organizations on the dangers of the pandemic. The role of NGOs, especially those in the diaspora, has been invaluable as a holistic approach is taken to curb the spread. Hello there and welcome to the program. I am Boni Mwa, the anchor. Cameroonians in the diaspora are increasingly getting involved in nation building and development as they eagerly await the pending of legislation to permit them vote and hold dual nationalities. One of such sectors in which the role of Cameroonians in the diaspora is being felt is in the HIV/AIDS domain, where orphans are catered for not only in clothing and feeding, but also in education and social insertion. The Kewala Nyambi Foundation is one of such enterprises that has stood the test of time. In just under 6 years, this foundation has grown from honoring the needs of an individual to catering for the less privileged in society. During this period, the welfare of some 54 children has been taken care of in feeding, clothing, education, and insertion into active life. The role of the diaspora in national building is the topic of this week's edition of the program, as we hear in the following commentary.
It is said in the Bible that it is more blessed to give than to receive. The same Bible teaches that the more we give, the more we receive. It is therefore not uncommon to find people in our society who believe in giving and haven't taken steps to make their own giving institutional. It is the case with orphanages, some of them created by individuals with private capital. Many Cameroonians in the diasporas want to contribute to their society. They want to leave a legacy back home. Some do not know how to go about it. They want Cameroon to change in certain respects and to become more socially developed and aware. For many who do not know how to go about it, they sit back and criticize. They condemn the government, the people, and label everything that comes from Cameroon as bad. Many are impatient with efforts put in place to improve, but they do little apart from criticize. For those in the opposite camp, the efforts are evident to make a contribution towards national development. Remittances that come from the diasporas each year runs in the hundreds of millions.